to 10 men following the sending off of Cornell McDonald. Your thoughts on the contest, Sean Barker?
Well, I think over the course of the 90 minutes, Arsenal were definitely the better team. I thought they had a little bit more quality throughout. If you look at Aziz, Akinola, Cottrell in the middle of the pitch, they really kind of controlled it. Forward runs were a big thing all night for Arsenal. Again, there's a forward run. It meant that it was a foul and a penalty. Look at that ball in behind the defence. Cottrell looked very comfortable throughout the game and obviously finished the ball, finished the penalty well there. Just a little dink down that line. And I thought Derby kind of grew into the game. They started to have a little bit of joy. Here we start to see the players further up the pitch. Brilliant ball into the box. Won the first bit and then got a little bit fortunate with the deflection. That's probably the only thing that fell for Derby in and around the box tonight. They had a few opportunities that were almost falling to Hector Ingram in and around the box, but there it's the only time really it fell. Again, forward runners from Arsenal. Midfielders getting beyond. Attackers getting in behind. Lovely ball across. Probably too eager to step out and put the press on, but when you do as a centre-half, your full-back has to be nice and narrow. Can you see how wide the two centre-halves are here? Ethan felt like he had to come out there. If he steps out, McDonald has to come a little bit narrower. Again, forward passes, forward runs for Arsenal throughout. Lovely little touch there. Lovely set. This boy in the second half was exceptional. Kido Taylor-Hart come onto his right-hand side. McDonald done pretty much everything he can. Just got a slight deflection to put it into the far corner.